It's still amazing to me. It's still amazing to me. God's love through you amazes me. It's still amazing to me how your love has set me free. God's love through you amazes me.
Bye.
Might know we're over by St. Augustine and Oakwood Avenue down in that area.
Amen.
she let me know that there was a prayer meeting that went on.
Yes.
Down on that corner.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. And you know, it was so ironic that after Apostle and I got married, we used to walk some evenings. We would walk out through the neighborhood. And you know how you are when you got a, you know, a new car. You just drive around that you So we were walking.
Yes.
And I was telling, you know, some of the folks that the fella I used to take a man up to the barbershop to get his hair cut.
Yes.
And man, I didn't know how much he knew.
Yeah,
amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
You know what they call it. Amen. And I was saying, Sylvester, I want you to meet my husband. You know, and he said, oh, hey, Doc, how you doing?
Thank you all.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Good.
Well, then, you made whole.
Yes.
That's right.
Well, then you become one. But how can there be any division in one?
Amen.
That's the way it's supposed to be. Because when God gives you a husband or a wife, you really supposed to have some love for them.
Thank you, Jesus.
See, there's no such thing. I wish I had married you.
Amen.
But then you must ain't got the right one.
Right.
It ain't no such thing, I don't love you.
Amen.
So what is this all about? Marriage is the greatest thing in the Bible between man and woman and God.
Amen.
And it's the most serious thing.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Most serious thing.
Amen.
God told a man to take up his wife. I mean, in the garden, after they failed, God told a man to work.
Yes.
Told the woman to keep house.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, Lord.
Don't you know
what
you're talking about?
Amen.
He's able to bring forth whatever he said. If you guys really decide.
Amen.
Because of able one. When I was going through my trial, one of the devil said a harsh word about
me. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
And Bishop told me I was going through it, pray for him. Church now. I love the Lord.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
I had plenty of excuses to be a standout church before. Hallelujah. I'd been coming to church to teach Bible class, and I couldn't have see. I was blood pressure was so high, feeling so bad that I seemed like I was falling out.
Thank you, Jesus.
But I fight the fallout demon, the high blood pressure demon, all them other devils.
Thank you.
Just to prove to him, I'd rather come sick than to come well.
Thank you, Jesus.
Just to prove to the devil, he gets no pick of me.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
No. I ain't asking that like you. When I stay out of work on the job, not where I would stay out when I'm healthy, then you talking about sick.
Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Little boxes, you know, like you get out the store, them little
Thank you, Jesus.
The Lord proved to me, sir, this small thing to y'all, that's a great big thing.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Because what it was all about, me learning about him.
Amen.
Because he was getting me ready, hallelujah, for his work.
Yeah, Jesus.
I didn't know it at the time.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. But that's what he's doing. And every time, that's what he's been trying to do for some of y'all for years. But y'all won't let it. Because you're afraid. I was never afraid. You know why? You know why Holy is afraid? And why is he afraid? Because they don't trust one another.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah? It's a bad thing to have a husband that don't trust God. And it's a greater thing, a worse thing to have a wife that don't trust God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Every move anybody make that same without the But that's all right. Because that's where it's supposed to be.
Amen.
Because I'm the man of the house.
That's right.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm the one supposed to take it.
Yeah.
As long as my family happy, well, I'm supposed to be, I'm overjoyed.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because I know God is pleased with me. Hallelujah. Through righteousness.
Yeah.
She keeps them girls in righteousness as far as she knows.
Amen.
And that's a great kind of wife to have.
Thank you, Jesus.
That's right.
Yes.
Mother Ali went out to school house one day ago. She heard some boy was trying to get his hands on her dog.
Yeah.
Is that right, John? So you better not tell her. Put his hands on my dog, know what this is in the right school.
Amen.
And then see, the boy would tell the girl, look, you need to get out of my face. You don't want me crazy. Say,
yes,
don't you ever talk to me no more.
That's all right.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise God.
Amen. Don't you come talk to me. You're trying to get me killed out there. That's
thank you, Jesus.
Then he know he can trust you.